with KHON2 Sports, Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? Remembered as one of the greatest athletes to ever come out of the Big Island, former NFL linebacker and Hawaii Prep Academy head coach Daniel Teo-Nesheim has died at the young age of 30. Now, multiple sources confirmed his passing, but no details have been released at this time. A 2005 HPA graduate, the American Samoa-born standout, played collegiately at Washington, where he ended his career as the program's all-time sacks leader, ahead of a four-year NFL career with the Eagles and Bucks, before returning to Kamuela, where he'd take over as head coach of his alma mater this past summer, leading Kamakani to two victories in 2017. Earlier today, I spoke with Daniel's former Buccaneers teammate, Ewa Beach native Matt Masefilo, who explained that Daniel lived with aloha.
I talked to him about 2 weeks ago. The season was over, and he said he was disappointed in how it went, but still so happy to be involved. And he was reaching out to me because one of his players had interest in engineering, and just, you know, that's just the type of person he is. He's always thinking about the other person, never about himself, and that's. I'm realizing that's the last memory I have of him is just that right there, him trying to help someone else. And he epitomizes the spirit of aloha, and that was truly his identity. It was very special to know him.
Again, Teo-Nesheim was 30 years of age. For more, including a message from the Hawaii Prep Academy, you can visit our website, khon2.com. Dash and Marissa, back to you.